override is completely gone, and pattern buffer has been locked into a continuous diagnostic cycle.
This doesn't make any sense. Locking the unit into a diagnostic mode just sends the matter array through a pattern buffer. Why would anyone
There's want a pattern to... in the buffer still.
Completely intact. There's less than 0.003% signal degradation. How is that possible?
I don't know. I've never seen a transporter jury-rigged like this before.
Jury-rigged like this before.